Hello, my dear friends. Single and Unique Platform team welcomes you in this current affairs show. Please share and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more education related videos. Today is 15th September 2018 and we will discuss the current events in this current affairs show. So first of all, let's have a look on the history. On this day in the year 1860, a designer and an engineer by the name Moksgundam Visvesvarya was born. So this day is celebrated as Engineers Day, and this is the famous personality who was born on this day. He is Sir Moksgundam Visvesvarya, was born on 15th September 1860. He was awarded India's highest honor Bharat Ratna in the year 1955. So we will begin our today's current affairs quiz with his thought. To give real service, you must add something which cannot be bought or measured with money. अर्थात अगर सच्ची सेवा देने के लिए आपको कुछ ऐसा करना है जो ना पैसे से खरीदा जा सके और ना पैसे से नापा जा सके. So happy Engineers Day and let's begin our current affairs quiz. Question number first. What is India's ranking in latest Human Development Index HDI? And it is 130th out of 189 countries. HDI is measured in three basic dimensions. First one is a long and healthy life. Second one is access to knowledge. And third one is a decent standard of living. Next, question number two. Global Climate Action Summit came to an end on 14th September 2018. Was held in which city? And it was being conducted in San Francisco, California, USA. Capital of USA is Washington DC. Currency of US is US dollar. President is Donald Trump and he is 45th president of America. Next, question number third. Where did 23rd meeting of India Russia Intergovernmental Commission held? And it was held in Moscow, Russia. The capital of Russia is Moscow. Currency is ruble and president is Vladimir Putin. It was a meeting chaired by External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj and Russian Deputy Prime Minister Yuri Borisov. Next, question number four. By whom and where did country's first tribal circuit project launched? It was launched by KJ Alphonse in the state Chhattisgarh. The Minister of State for Tourism is KJ Alphonse. CM of Chhattisgarh is Raman Singh and Governor is Anandi Ben Patel. She has been also the Governor of Madhya Pradesh. So she has been given additional power for Chhattisgarh. Question number 5. Next, Vice President Venkaiya Naidu has embarked on a visit to which countries? And he has been on a three-nation visit to Serbia, Malta and Romania. Now let me give you the basic information about these three countries. First of all, Serbia. Capital of Serbia is Belgrade and the currency is Serbian dollar. Second one, Malta. Malta capital is Valletta and currency is euro. Third one is Romania. Capital of Romania is Bucharest and currency is Romanian leu. Next, question number 6. Where has G20 Trade and Investment Ministerial Meeting held? And it was held in Argentina. Let me give you the basic information about Argentina. The capital of Argentina is Buenos Aires. Currency is Argentine peso. Next, question number 7. Which ministry has launched National Scholarship Portal app? And it has been launched by Ministry of Minority Affairs. Union Ministry of Minority Affairs is Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi. Next, question number 8. India will launch two satellites of which country on 16th September 2018? And the country is United Kingdom, UK. This satellite will be launched by ISRO in the PSLV, that is Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle. Chairman of ISRO is K. Sivan and the full form of ISRO is Indian Space Research Organization. PM of UK is Theresa May. Next question number 9. Amazon CEO Jeff Bezos has promised to donate how much money for homeless persons and school children? And he has promised to donate 14,400 crores. This money will be given to the needy school children as scholarship. Next, let's discuss a few questions from the world of sports. Question number 1 and overall 10th question from the world of sports is, who has won a gold medal in 25 meter pistol event at ISSF World Championship? And the person who won is Udayveer Singh. He is just 16 years old. And this world championship has been conducted in South Korea. So, capital of South Korea is Seoul, and the currency is South Korean won. ISSF stands for International Shooting Sports Federation. Last but not the least question of our today's current affairs quiz is question number 11. After a long gap of 23 years, which country will host Asia Cup cricket? And it will be hosted by United Arab Emirates, that is UAE. Capital of UAE is Abu Dhabi. Currency is UAE dirham. The famous Burj Khalifa tower is in UAE. President of UAE is Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan. PM is Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. That's all in this current affairs show. Thanks for watching it. Please do share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.